Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
Nothing. Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
It should be an elevator down somewhere.
Systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
It should be an elevator down somewhere.
Thank you. God, no.
Ricardo, they're all here. It's down here.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Thank you.
I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please. Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
space car for Sevastopol science and medical power.
Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the systems showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlow managed to send out his auto codes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think millions of tons of oil would get someone from the front deck, someone on a full share down here with us, you know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the Nostromo in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it, you pay what we're due, park her out.
charge on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
It's really did a number on this place.
Sebastopol's safety protocols.
Isn't powerful enough.
Marlow got through. There has to be a way.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Ricardo, can you hear me?
Hey, out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last.
streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anisadora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Outside Sevastopol, Marlowe and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlowe's ship. She's Marlowe's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlowe doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anisadora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlowe.
Think we may have broken out.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisadora.
Marlowe? Where are you, Marlowe?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress following. Feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Marlowe has me. He said he
Ricardo, can you hear me? In case you're hearing me, I've got the Unisadora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Unisadora.
Marlo? Where are
Maybe
you, Marlo?
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots. Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Unisadora. This is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits out.
I tried to save Foster, brought her to Sebastopol. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You're gonna wipe out every trace, destroy any clues, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It will annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Mother!
Foster, not. She was my wife! I loved her! And I killed her!
I think that was too late. He set it going! He set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I found it!
code to manual. Do you see it?
I'll find it.
It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Ripley, the Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Thank you. is somewhere. Start looking.
Just find him. Hold it together. Shit. Just come out.
Okay, I'm gonna get the...